Scary moment here. Kevin Elster attempts a sack bunt.
What's the second baseman? Abbott starts to go after the ball, then he has to break the first. And causing him to be late in the collision, he's going to break Elster's wrist.
Out 6 to 8 weeks. A tremendously bad break for the Bucks.